Welcome on, sports fans, welcome back to This or That Sports TV, the place where you come to get the best sports content on YouTube. I am your host, Jomar.
And Rush is here.
So today, guys, first of all, before we begin, bro.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for pushing us to 100 subscribers.
Right, that's a lot of people. You think 100 people can roll in the studio right now?
One day we're going to have a studio big where 100 people can roll.
That's a lot of people, so thanks.
But as for you know, thank you so much, guys, for pushing us to this point. It's meant a lot. Continue pushing us, continue showing us the support. We promise you guys the work of the show, the work of the proof dividend.
Right? So, what are today?
Well, today is going to be an interesting day. As we promised before, and we always keep our promises, the schoolboy football coverage on this channel will be unprecedented. And it starts right now.
Yep.
So before we begin, guys, just subscribe and like, please. Schoolboy football.
Hold on. Give them some time. Go and like the video right now. Man, wait. Right now. Alright. Thanks.
So schoolboy football is back.
Yeah.
And in high demand, and we are here to supply you guys with everything you need to know about the players, the teams, the coaches, the venues, so on and so forth. So,
but bro, before we even touch on this year, the last schoolboy football season, I think it was 2019. You remember that season?
I do remember that.
What season happened? What happened in the Manning Cup?
Drama.
Pure drama.
Drama. That's the only thing I can say. Have you ever heard of a competition ending in such a huge bang?
Yes.
The final
three games. The final three games were all penalty shootouts. The final three, Wilmers and Stats went to penalty shootout. JC and who was the case? Oh, I was at that game, bro. I was at that game.
So guys, a little bit of backstory. This guy is one of the most avid Kingston College fans you'll ever meet. But I'm sure he'll not be biased or allow his KC biases to skew how we
I can't promise that at all.
But yeah, so the last Manning Cup ended in three consecutive penalty shootouts where JC reigned supreme ultimately.
Yep.
With some confident, calm penalty kicking.
Bro, I've never seen schoolboy footballers kick penalties like how JC kicked those penalties.
And we also saw where, you know, strategic. We saw in the World Cup where Tim Krul came on for Selassie to save the penalties for Netherlands. We saw that where the JC young goalkeeper, which I wonder where he is right now.
Yeah, we need to do a feature on those.
We'll be doing features on those Manning Cup players. But he came on and he was a schoolboy hero.
Yeah, Manning Cup was very exciting in 2019. I was looking forward to last year, but unfortunately, you know, The Big C, mash up the place. What about the Costa Cup though?
The Costa Cup, the most recent winners in the Costa Cup 19 was Clarendon College,
right.
And they will be making a formidable claim again this year. So what we'll be doing, guys, in this video is just giving you the update on the schoolwide situation for 2021. So the venues, some of the dates of the beginning matches, you know, and the teams that are involved and the format, so on and so forth. Just to keep you guys know, just to kick off our comprehensive coverage of schoolboy football this year.
Alright, so first of all, Manning Cup starts this Friday. And for all those persons watching this after Friday, that is November 12th. This Friday, the first game of Manning Cup, the big game, JC versus Calabar at 3 p.m. Jamaica College Football Field. That's a big game in Manning Cup. The Costa Cup starts 30. November 30th.
Yeah.
So that's a Saturday.
Yeah.
What about the teams?
Well, you know, in Manning Cup, there will be 22 teams in a three-zone round-robin format. You want to just quickly go through the zones?
Let's look at the zones, right? So there are three groups. You have Group A, B, and C. So Group A, we have Bridgeport, Calabar, Charlie Smith, Eltham, Jamaica College, Kingston High, Kingston Technical, and St. George's. So let's look at Group B. You have Camperdown, Dunoon, Excelsior, Jonathan Grant, Jose Marti, Stats, St. Jago, and Tivoli. Let's look at Group C. Clancarty, then, you know, the favorites, Kingston College, Mona High, Papine, St. Catherine, St. Mary College, and Woolman. So those are the three groups for the Manning Cup this year. Right, so 22 teams instead of like normally
40 plus teams. So it's going to be
different. I don't see a lot of teams.
But unprecedented circumstances calls for innovative changes, and I'm just so grateful that ISSA and the government managed to collaborate to get schoolboy football back on the road, because it is important for Jamaican football.
Yeah. Oh, one thing though, so there are less teams, but there also might be less players too, because I'm not even hearing, this is official. In order to participate in Manning Cup this year, you must at least have one job, bro. So I'm pretty sure that everybody will participate. So once you're a player, coach, anybody taking part, you have to at least have one job.
Get your vaccine, guys.
Go get it.
Get your vaccine.
At least if you want to be a part of this year's Manning Cup. So also no fans. How do you feel about that?
You know how I feel about no fans. I believe that at this point, you know, Jamaica is well equipped enough to handle the logistical issues of having vaccinated fans in various sporting grounds. I just think it's pathetic and behind of time, and we need to get on getting fans in all sports games in Jamaica. We need to get
on. I agree. But they made an official statement for the preliminary rounds. Right, so I'm not sure if we will have fans after those rounds. So the rounds didn't break on the rounds. So Manning Cup is taking on a different format this year. So there will only be two rounds. It's the preliminary rounds, which is the group stage, and then you have a knockout round. Right, so I see two groups of eight, one group of seven.
No round robin at Canton Spring this year.
No second round. We'll also have the World Cup though. Right, and we'll have the Ben Francis Cup. Right, in them straight after the group stage we're going to knockouts, quarterfinals. Those will take place before Christmas, and then when school resumes in January, we'll have the semifinals and the finals.
And that gives the teams a good chance to, you know, camp again.
Yeah, it's a good break too.
Yeah, and to, you know, get some more camaraderie going ahead, where the big teams will face off in the finals, most likely at National Stadium. Hopefully with fans.
You can say.
Hopefully with fans those times. So we'll talk about the venues for the preliminary rounds. Where will those games be played?
Alright, so in Manning Cup we have three venues. Only three venues. Number one, Jamaica College Football Field. Then Stadium East. And then one in St. Catherine. That's Prison Oval. So Spanish on Prison Oval. Those are the only three fields that Manning Cup will be playing this year. Are we doing our part?
Yeah, guys, please stay tuned to This Side at Sports TV, because this is the hub for Manning Cup and schoolboy football in general this year. Mark our words.
Right. So that's the update for this year Manning Cup and the Costa Cup. It's schoolboy football. Just check This Side at Sports for all the updates.
Yeah, bro.
So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. Thank you for coming back to the channel. If you haven't subscribed as yet, please, I'll give you some time to subscribe right now. Thank you very much.
Share the video.
Share.
Guys, what do you want to do? Guys, we are working hard to provide you the best content. And if you guys see our effort and like what we're doing, tell a friend. If each one of our subscribers can get 5 subscribers, do the maths.
Right? I'd love if that could happen, bro. You know, we want to grow the channel as fast as possible. We're here for the process, you know. But, you know, get the channel out there. We want as much people to see our content as possible. So share it. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know, turn on the post notification bell so that you know whenever we post. And yeah, follow us on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram at don't_rush with 4h. Follow this guy at
check it in the description, please, guys. I will never remember.
As usual. So yeah, that's our schoolboy football video this week. Big up. See you in the next video.
Oh.